Warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, CSKA Moscow against Arsenal. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
CSKA Moscow have elected to go 3-4-3.
3-4-3, Peter, requires a couple of good engines in central midfield to cover an awful lot of ground.
The whistle, and here we go. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene from such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Monreal plays it forward. Tries his luck! That is wayward.
Yeah, early stages, I know, Peter, but there's a show of forward thrust here. They're oozing belief.
And it's Welbeck. Mkhitaryan. Ramsey. Whipped in. And the volley.
An absolute thunderbolt! Oh, that is a gem!
Unbelievable.
Arsenal take the lead!
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Ramsey simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it?
Arsenal go ahead, one goal to the good. Ignashevic. Andrew. Forward it goes. Ramsey. Lacazette. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Granit Xhaka. Now the counter. That'll be a throw-in. Tries a through ball. Lobs it in gently.
Shots on!
Caught offside that time.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
To Bellerin, and it's Ramsey, played out to the wing, cut out in the nick of time. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. And it's Musa.
And the shot!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Monreal. So what now?
Mkhitaryan! He scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Yeah, okay, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And it's Musa. Natko. Looks to slip it through.
Towering header!
Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Ramsey. Hector Bellerin. Monreal. Now the pass. Mkhitaryan. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
It's Mkhitaryan!
Good hit, kept the keeper honest. Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influences out there.
Going through. That intervention was very necessary. Mesut Ozil. Tosses it through. Out to the flank. Lacazette is desperately calling for it out wide. Andrew. Jagoev, looks like a good ball through. Timely intervention. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Some first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Arsenal go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Already up and running for the second half. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Granit Xhaka. Mkhitaryan. Over to the left. Welbeck with the ball through. Nacho Monreal.
Up he gets!
Good delivery, but no joy.
Oh, that's a real disappointment as well after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
Ramsey. Özil. Looks to slip it through.
And it's Ramsey.
Tries a through ball.
Hector Bellerin.
Goes for the cross. Carries far too far and out of play. Ignashevich
plays it forward.
Andrew. Long and high towards the flank. Hit into the middle.
Ramsey.
His goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Andrew.
Granit Xhaka. Now the pass. Ramsey. Promising cross.
Andrew.
And it's Musa. Musa.
Andrew.
Mustafi. Mesut Ozil. Monreal.
Granit Xhaka.
Ramsey, Koscielny, Hector Bellerin, Ramsey, Mesut Ozil, Ramsey,
Lacazette
passes it through, Bellerin delivers,
he'll have a dip!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Now, can they make something of it?
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Goya spreads it wide. Well read, he sorted that out. It's gone for a throw-in. Going to be another throw.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Mesut Ozil. It's Musa. Plays it out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.
Musa has a goal!
Sighs all around the ground. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
CSKA Moscow have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
Look at top.
He's had a shot!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
It so nearly came off for him.
Lacazette certainly tends to cast his influence, and he's in imposing mood again.
Hector Bellerin
gathers from the goal kick.
Now it's Welbeck.
Turns and goes back.
Akinfeev sends that a long way. Now it's Welbeck.
Welbeck really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Now it's Jagoev.
Defending was strong and firm.
Monreal
goes on an adventurous run. In it comes. Looks to slip it through.
And it's Musa.
The referee brings it to a close.
Arsenal did it.
Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Arsenal simply made their superiority count. They